you guys. So, like I said, there's more than one person up here. So I'd like to have my dear friend, Mr. Gord Arnold, play me a birthday song. I'm turning 27 tomorrow. It's been 10 years since I was on Canadian Idol, and 10 years of craziness. I made 3 CDs and hot diggity dog. And I've had a fun time doing it. We've had some fun this summer so far. Hey, Gord.
Yeah, we sure have. We traveled over 20,000 kilometers. We raised a lot of money for the food banks. I've got a chance to work with what I think is one of the best young country talents we got out there. And I mean, I'm an old guy. It's a little hard on me. He's sort of like a son. But he's a father in some of this music stuff because he's got more experience. And so we've been doing all right. I've raised 2 kids, and now I got one that's, I don't know if I'm raising him or he's raising me or we're just raising hell. But anyway, we're doing it, and it's nice to be here with you.
Jaydee, we got the film on here. Where are you right now?
Dick Miller to the pavilion, please.
Right here.
For YouTube. We're on YouTube right now. We're going to be on YouTube.
Hello, YouTube.
Jaydee Bixby. We're in downtown Verona at veronacarshow.com 2017. We're proud. Let's hear a big cheer. Jaydee and his crew.
When I say ye, y'all say hi. Ye. Hi. Ye. Hi. Ye. Hi. Well, hey, yippee-ki-yay. We're going to do an old Waylon Jennings song for